genres. Okay, so it is a War Machine NC, the same NC13 that I'll be using in the studio mix. This will become around NC2025. So these shades are totally different. Don't get confused. If you guys want to purchase, make sure you swatch at least 2-3 shades on the face and see the shades, because these are a little warmer shades compared to the other foundations. Right? So you guys excited to see the outcome of this? Are you guys not ready?
Yes.
Okay, so for her, I tried for her NC30. Yeah, for her I'm using NC30, which is close to her shape. So yeah, when you swatch like that, it might seem a little different, and when you apply the entire face, it again is different. So make sure you swatch it, and then when you feel like, okay, 3 shades you swatch, and for example, you find 1 shade is okay, make sure you swatch the entire face. So for these kind of foundation, you can use this skincare foundation that I showed you. You can use this one as well, and you can use this the fluffy brush that we get. Remember, a little bit of this one. You have this dipping brush.